We are here at Bodega Coral. This is another boutique bodega, and the reason why this one is so special is because the Camino de Santiago passes right through it. El Camino de Santiago, in English, means the Walk of Santiago. That is a pilgrimage that is held here in the north of Spain. Now to learn more about it, check it out on Google. Now look at that sign. Don Jacobo. Santiago, in Latin, means Jacobo. That is the reason why they gave the signature wine that name. Now let's go inside and check out the bodega.
$600,000 right here. 2004, 2005, and 96.
It's a Magnum, 1.5 liters.
All right, now we're going down to the cellar where we're gonna see the barrels. Let's go. So this is 2008 right here.
La bodega, originalmente, Bodegas Corral, se funda en 1898. La fundación original no se hace en el lugar donde estamos hoy en día, sino que se hace en un pueblo muy cercano, a 5 minutos de aquí, escasamente, que se llama Sojuela.
So here we are on the Camino de Santiago. And look at that, a pilgrim.
Buen camino, peregrino.
Gracias.
Nada.
Nos vemos. Hasta luego.
Adiós.
Adiós. Gracias.
That was Bodega Coral.
¿Dónde has estado?
Aquí.